What's up, everyone? I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a bank account to eBay using both the eBay mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices and the eBay website. Having a bank account connected to your eBay account isn't required to sell items on eBay, but connecting a bank account is required if you want to get a payout from eBay. It's also important to remember that while eBay works with more than 1,000 banks, it doesn't work with all of them, so there's a small chance you may not be able to link your specific bank. Now let's walk through the steps to link a bank account to your eBay account using both the eBay mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices and the eBay website. Step 1. Navigate to the home screen on the eBay app and then tap My eBay. A menu screen will be displayed. Alternatively, if you're on the eBay website, you'll need to click the drop-down arrow next to My eBay at the top of the screen to open a menu and then click Summary in that menu. The My eBay screen will be displayed. Step 2. Click Payments in the menu on the app. The payment screen is shown. Alternatively, on the eBay website, make sure the sell option in the menu on the left side of the screen is expanded and then click Payments in that menu. The payment screen will be shown. Going forward, the path to add a bank account in the eBay app and the eBay website will be the same. And for presentation purposes, I'll just show the steps in the mobile app. Step 3. Tap Add Payment Option on this screen. The Add Payment Option screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Bank Account in this list. The Add a Bank Account screen is shown. Step 5. If the bank you want to add is shown in the lower part of the screen, tap your bank. Alternatively, if you don't see your bank here, you'll need to tap All Other Banks and search for it to see if it's available. After choosing your bank, you'll see a screen letting you know that the connection between eBay and your bank is secure and that your bank login information can't be seen by eBay. Step 6. Tap OK, Got It to continue. You'll be prompted to sign in to your bank. Step 7. Enter the username and password associated with your bank and then tap Continue. Depending on your bank's security settings, you may be prompted to enter a security code as a form of authentication. If you're prompted for a security code, supply that information and then tap Continue. The Confirm Bank Details screen will be displayed, showing your bank name and associated account information. Step 8. Review your bank information to confirm it's accurate, and then tap Add if everything looks good. The next screen lets you know that payouts for sold items will be sent to this account, and that this account may be charged for any outstanding selling costs your other payment methods can't cover. Additionally, you'll see the option to make your bank account your preferred method for paying selling cost. Step 9. Tap Add after reviewing the information on this screen. You'll be routed back to the payment screen where you'll see a note that you've successfully added a bank account. You can also scroll down this screen to the payment options section where you'll now see your bank account in this list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.